start you off with a highlight from Maryland taking on Indiana. And we're going to start you off with just an incredible catch. Watch this. Maryland's up by one, bottom five, nobody on, nobody out. Alex Krupa to center, problem.
Crazy catch by Zach Janikarski. And when you want to be a nationally ranked team and have a chance to win a title in any league, you got to be strong up the middle. Maryland is definitely that.
Here the Terps have the bases loaded with one out, and Tim Herron is not afraid. Gets Marty Costa striking out swinging, and then gets Nick Dunn to go to third. That ends it. No runs come across. Still 3-2. Which brings us to our BTN standout presented by Auto Owners Insurance. With the bases loaded and two out, Craig Dedelow gone. Grand slam through the rain.
Crazy pop in that bat. Opposite field, team leading 35th RBI, and that came off Ryan Selmer, Maryland's top closer, a 1.5 ERA and five saves.
Even more impressive as they get the win 6-3.